Yellow YouTube, you're watching FCP, Full Circle Productions.
And my name is Javin, and this is not my YouTube channel, but this is my guest appearance. And today is
Full Circle Friday!
Today, my special guest Javin and I are going to be discussing my top three craziest schoolyard PokeMyths.
Number one. The Data Boy Dishwash.
The Data Boy Dishwash has gone by many names, but the thing all variations of this PokeMyth had in common was that you were supposed to wash your Game Boy cartridge, literally, after deleting your save file. Doing this was supposed to grant you a new save file with Mew, Master Balls, and even a full Pokedex. It was the 90s, and 90s kids, well, we were pretty gullible. Maybe not as much as the smartphone generation, but we can all admit we fell for some pretty stupid stuff. I'm looking at you, Griffin. No, I will not wash my Pokemon Blue. Not again, anyways.
Remember how annoying all the wild Pokemon were in Cinnabar Mansion on Blue and Red? Even if you had a Max Repel, you still got bombarded with endless Electrodes, Mucks, Grimers, and more with only a single step or two. And let me tell you, the myth-making kids of the 90s capitalized on this by persuading us of the existence of a Mew on the last floor of Cinnabar Mansion.
I, for one, was lucky to not have fallen for this Pokemyth, but I saw many kids who did, and many Game Boys chucked at walls because of it.
The Game Boy Genocide of 99.
May Lord Arceus have mercy on all of us. And last but not least, number 3, the Ditto Mew Evolution. This PokeMyth deals specifically with trading between cartridges. According to the myth, your Ditto would evolve into a Mew if traded for someone else's Mewtwo.
This was, of course, extremely false. But we didn't care back then. Us 90s kids just really wanted a Mew, and we didn't care how or what we had to do to get one.
Thanks for watching, guys. We really hope you enjoy watching the collab between your boy, Javin M, and FCP. You can check out both our channels by clicking the left video on the screen for my channel, Javin M, or by clicking on the right video for FCP.
And remember to like, comment, subscribe, and share for more Full Circle Fridays every Friday, as well as Pokemon pack openings every other Saturday. That's all for now, guys. Thanks again for watching, and I'll catch you all later. Ciao.